guess she put her blue dress on and walked out late last night. Left one silk stocking dangling from the bedside light. I sobered up and called her name just before dawn. I saw her blue prints in the sand and knew that she had gone down the Rio Grande. Pulled out of Albuquerque praying I wasn't late. I got a couple cups of coffee at some joint off the interstate. Passing through Las Cruces, I swear I saw her car. She always said she'd go someday, but never said how far. Down the Rio Grande. Maybe she's in Brownsville, got some family there. She was always talking about the salty Gulf Coast air, where the river ends down the Rio Grande. I saw an old gray heron flying south against the wind. Storm clouds over Juarez, rolling east to the Big Bend. I drove down Highway 90 through a dusty desert range. I didn't know where it would lead me or if I'd find her again. Down the Rio Grande. I lit my last cigarette. Sky began to clear. Black mountains up ahead, a red sundown in my mirror. Lost on the border between the future and the past. One fading slowly and the other coming fast. Down the Rio Grande. Maybe she's in Brownsville, she's got some family there. She was always talking about the salty Gulf Coast air, where the river ends down the Rio Grande. I bought a bottle in Del Rio and I parked on the side of the road. And I stayed up all night staring at the lights of Mexico. Then I walked down to the border bridge at the break of day. And I threw that empty bottle off and watched it float away down the Rio Grande. Maybe she's in Brownsville, she's got some family there. She was always talking about the salty Gulf Coast air, where the river ends down the Rio Grande. Where the river ends.